Yes, friends. How are you? Okay, fine. Yes, friends. Good morning, everyone. Today, I teach class 5th subject social. That's the lesson name, community. Yes, friends. We have already discussed about community in our previous class. You say, what is community? A group of people living in a specific area, it is called a community. Yes, we already discussed this matter in our previous class. But today's class, we shall discuss about the types of community. Community are three types. First one, rural community, urban community, and tribal community. What is the rural community? Do you know what is rural area? Yes, in India, 72% of the people, 72% of people living in a village. The village people dependent on agriculture. In our country, entire country, 70% of the people dependent on agriculture is the major occupation. Along with the agriculture, other occupations like dairy farming, fishery, and cereal culture, poultry, we also form the rural occupations. Like other occupations in rural area, weaving, blacksmith, carpentry, basket weaving, etc. Agriculture activities are totally dependent on the rainy season in our country. The village people, 72% of the country living in village. It is called rural community. Rural people dependent on the agriculture activities. So, in our village people now face so many problems in our country. The agriculture is the backbone of our country. So, village people now faces several problems of our country. The first one, hygiene, health condition, poverty, poor people, and education and jobs. So many problems faces by the village people. The government of Karnataka, the government of India had implemented so many development programs to the welfare to the village people. What are the rural development program of our country? You know, what are the rural development of our country or our state? Yes. First one, the government of India or government of Karnataka, Rojgar Yojana and Jawahar Grama Samruddhi Yojana for the educated youth village for self-employment. Jawahar Rojgar Yojana, Grama Samruddhi Yojana are implemented to youth for villages for self-employment program. Next, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyana to give quality education to the people, to the village people. Sarva Shiksha Abhiyana to the quality education to the village people. Next, Nirmala Grama Yojana for cleanliness of villages. Nirmala Grama Yojana for cleanliness of the village people. The government implemented this program. Next, Bhagyalakshmi Yojana for the better future for girl. Sri Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa ji implemented this program 2008, the Bhagyalakshmi Yojana for the better future for the girls. Next, Ashraya Yojana to provide free seats and grants loan and build the house for the poor people to live. So many several implemented to welfare the village people. Yes, friends, next we shall discuss about the another community is the urban community. What is the urban community? Urban community means the people migrate to cities in search of jobs and better education. So many people migrate to cities in search of jobs and better education. People in cities are engaged in different types of job. Have you seen cities? What are you seeing in cities? We have seen cities, multi-story building, heavy traffic jam, huge market, so many rich people living in cities, with stores, businessmen, politicians, etc. So many rich people live in cities. So many jobs in cities like engineer, doctor, lawyer, government officials, businessmen, field doctors, politicians. So many people, rich people live in cities. Yes, friends, did you know this part? India has nearly 5,000 cities. All over India has nearly 5,000 cities. There are 27 cities with a population of 1 million or more. 27 cities of our country with population of 1 million or more. Bangalore, our capital city, is one of among them. It is the heavy population of cities. Next, yes friends, you know that the cities are faces so many problems in our country. Cities faces so many problems. First one is the housing problem in cities. Housing problem in cities. Next, heavy traffic jam. Next, pollution and industrial areas and disposal of garbage system and very slum areas. Water pollution, so many problems faces by the village people because heavy population, heavy traffic jam. So many people migrated to cities because search of jobs, a better education in future life. So cities are so many problems faces. The government of India undertaken many programs to solve these problems in cities. The government of Karnataka, India undertaken many programs to solve of the cities. First one, underground the drainage system. In cities, underground the drainage system, the waste water flow to the drainage system. Supply of pure drinking water to everyone cities people. Supply of pure drinking water. Next, well equipped bus stations and railway stations. Well equipped bus station and railway station. Next, ring roads in the outskirts of the cities. Ring roads of outskirts of the cities and developing gardens in cities. So many developing programs to the welfare to the cities of our country. Yes, friends. Next, community another part is tribal community. What is the tribal community? What is the tribal? Budakattu Pangada. Tribal community means families living in a dense forest or hilly areas. Families living in dense forest or hilly areas, it is called a tribal community. The living conditions, language, dress, and marriage system of tribal are distinct, different from the rural communities and urban communities. And then in Karnataka, Soligas of Mysuru, the Mysuru district of Soligas, and Koragas of Dakshina Kannada, Jelukurmas and Yeravas of Kodagu district are the tribal communities. Since tribal communities live in forest and hilly areas, specific area, forest area and hilly areas, living places of the tribal community. They are deprived of health, residency, education, transport, food and electricity facilities. The government is trying to provide education, food, shelters, house and health facilities to these people in recent years. Come to the urbans or villages. Friends, do you know this point? It is very, very different types of community. Rural community, urban community and the tribal community. Okay, friends, write the question answer after the class. First one, write the various occupations found in villages. What are the various occupations found in the villages? What are the problems facing by the in villages? You know this?
Yes.
Write about any two programs implemented. questions. Okay, thank you students.